Willkommen zurück zu Tales of the Black Forest. Wir haben uns wieder hier hingearbeitet. Und jetzt würde ich mal sagen, okay, wir sollen also einfach da durchmarschieren. The Swan Boat has smashed a big hole on the floor. Okay, wie zum Kuckuck ist sie hier wieder rausgekommen und wir schaffen das nicht. Now we can go back. Okay. Aha. We have finally returned. Let's hurry and find that deer. Okay. Oh wow, wir springen hier wirklich einfach hin. Echt überraschend. I should give the sun... Okay. The sun shower rainwater. Denn wir wissen ja eigentlich, wir sollten noch zu... Matsuyamas Haus gehen. I got the sun shower rainwater. Hey, really? It's right here. It's not much, but it should be enough. How did you get it? It's a long story. In short, we went to the place where the fox's wedding was held, then lots of complicated things happened. Then you must have seen the fox running away from the wedding, alright. I heard the Tamazaki clan set a lot of foxes to search for Tamazaki-san, but they all failed to find her. And I heard a yokai report that it had witnessed a person dressed in black abducted Tamazaki-san, and it couldn't determine whether that person is a man or a woman. Okay. Anyway, it's a miracle that you could get the sun shower rainwater. But I have a confession to make. I'm the devil. I'm sorry, actually, this bridge is the only way to Kurumori town. There's no other way to it. I didn't expect you to really get the sun shower rainwater. Sorry, I shouldn't have lied to you. Well, it's okay, since we have already obtained the sun shower rainwater, let bygones be bygones. Oh, thank you so much, human. Human sounds weird. My name is Kihara Kashin. Yes, Kihara-sama, your heart and kindness has already reached 1/10 of Aiko-sama's. Is this a compliment? I have never praised humans. Anyway, I need to drip this directly onto the tree's roots. Yes. It was 3 years ago when I last saw the Tamazaki tree bloom. Not only were the tree's flowers beautiful, but they would also shine faintly, which could clear away the mist and darkness. Ever since Aiko-sama lost his divine powers, he would always murmur, "How is Tamazaki doing?" in front of the tree every day. He must have hoped that this tree would bloom again. I would say too much whenever I think about Aiko-sama. I'm going to drip the sun shower rainwater now. Great! Excited. Is this the Tamazaki tree flower? Tree's flower? Bonk. As expected, this tree is already beyond help. Perhaps there isn't enough sunshower rainwater. No, if there is only one flower even after applying it, it means Aiko-sama has already... Sorry. I should have seen it coming. Everyone said Aiko-sama is already dead, but I didn't believe it. I kept telling myself that Aiko-sama is just sleeping, as usual. Aiko-sama, at least allow me to offer this last flower to you. Aiko-sama, this is your favorite flower from the Tamazaki tree. The Tamazaki tree flower is glowing. It's a Tamazaki flowers. Aiko-sama's body's blooming with Tamazaki flowers. Aiko-sama, did you see it? Your favorite Tamazaki tree has finally bloomed. Did you see it? I believe Aiko-sama definitely saw it. The skull seems to be uttering something.
Get off my lawn!
It's Aiko-sama's voice! Aiko-sama's talking! Echo Summer's bones seem to be murmuring along with a gentle breeze, gentle wind in spring. So, please use my bones as your stepping stone to freedom. Please step on me, mommy. Bone Mountain is where he will go. Blossoms are what he has left. Dear Skull Caden, end. Okay, damit sieht das Ganze hier wirklich schon ein Ticken schicker aus. Ist wirklich, dass hier alles auf einmal am Blüten ist, selbst der Baum scheinbar. Echo Summer still alive, he has already become with, one with the land. Echo Summer, I will always remember the help you gave to have given to this island. Land? What about me? I also helped a lot. Thank you too, Rabbit Tail. What are you going to do after this? I will always be here with this tree. I will tell passing travelers about Echo Summer and Kihara Summer's story. Yes, anyway, you don't need to tell about me. Era-chan is very shy. We're going to Komori Town now. Goodbye. Kihara-sama, you're welcome to come back and visit this village. Okay, aber wie angemerkt, wir wollen jetzt erstmal... Strange Signpost. Okay, es hat sich nicht geändert. Da hinten ist das eine Kitty Cat? Irgend sowas. Era-chan, Koromori-cho isn't in this direction. I'm still thinking about the letter we discovered at the station. It said the village practiced unorthodox rituals and the evidence is hidden in the snack shop. I don't think that's important, plus Koromori-cho is so close right ahead. Besides, Tamasaki-san told you not to investigate the village's past. Kobayashi-sensei once said... said that for any case, even if it's insignificant, the problem lies with that era in society. Learning about the village might be helpful in solving the mystery at Koromori-cho Gekijo. You have a point, and... Sorry, honestly, I have my own reasons. After thinking about it, I would better tell you. Actually, my family and I lived in Koromori Town before I was 8 years old. That year, when I was 8, my mother and I had a car accident. I managed to survive by luck. After the accident, I lost all my memories of the time before I was 8. Each time I tried to recall that time before I was 8, a dark forest would appear in my mind. After that accident, how my mother looked seemed to be hidden in the endless forest. These questions have been bothering me for a long time, and now I will come back one day to find the answers, or the answer, singular, but I didn't know it would be today. Since we are already here, I want to find answers to these questions. I believe these answers are all buried in Koromori Town in Shikanaki Village's past. Kiritani, I know you're in a hurry to go to Koromori Town, so if you don't want to return to the village, Hirahara, you have my full support no matter what you do. Thank you. Jetzt ist sie gefunden, wenn... Okay. Hatte erhofft, dass das davon auch beeinträchtigt worden wäre. Es ist interessant, dass diese Schulsache immer noch kein Ding ist. Okay, I got from inside the snack shop early. I should be able to open this door. There is no need to open the menu bar when using a key. Walk to the corresponding door, press investigate, and the key will be automatically used. Okay. Open the door, yes. The door is unlocked and the key breaks into two pieces. I remember that letter said the evidence is hidden in a box. Let's look around to see if such is there such a box. It breaks to die, press A. I'm pressing A, does jack shit. Deswegen halt. Press A to use. Okay, immerhin. Goods covered with dust are displayed, yep. Bottles with this muddy liquid are displayed. Broken radio, water constantly oozes out from the radio's body. Ja, darf man vermutlich nicht anfassen. An open bag of snacks, which is filled with water. Several rotten fish are in the bag. Okay. Das ist also nicht mehr ganz gleich. Snacks with a layer of dust. It's covered, yup. Snacks. Er ist nicht hier in der Ecke. Make-up-Poster immer noch hier. Tear off the poster, okay. There's an old cabinet behind the poster and it's locked. This should be the box that Letta mentioned. Let's look for the key to the cabinet. An open. Okay, das ist das gleiche nochmal. An ocean covered with dust. Ah. Okay, also meine Frage ist jetzt natürlich, ob das, was wir jetzt schon mal durchsucht haben, jetzt auf einmal. Ups. Silly me. A somewhat rotten fish is lying among the broken bottle pieces. Yeah, that's not this place looks foreboding. I remember Katsuyama's wife killed herself by jumping into a river. Every corner smells of fish, and I can hear the sound of water dripping from somewhere. The fish has something in its belly. Even the guts came out. Hey, don't move. Yara-chan, why are you so scared at this? I cook at home, and I'm good preparing this kind of fish. Yara-chan, you're so capable. But it's still gross. I know, just stay still, don't blame me if the blood splashes onto your body. Ah, then be careful in doing it. Found a note inside the fish's stomach. Yep, obtained a note. There's a line of small characters on the note. Water of abundance enables crops to grow at an incredible rate. I have powered the important object to open the box together with the water of abundance on the thing. That means the key is in some plant? Yeah, in a watermelon. Most likely that one. Did this watermelon grow so quickly because of the water of abundance? Does the water of abundance have such powerful effect? I don't know. Let me see what's inside the melon first. The watermelon reveals a scarlet flesh inside, okay? A brand new copper key is inside it. Obtained the copper key. This should be the key to the cabinet. But how did it get hidden inside a watermelon? The key was probably hidden in the stamen when the flower was blooming, and when the watermelon developed, the key got enclosed in the flesh. It is said that the men at Shiganaki Village, who were deployed to the front lines in times of war, now have to use this method to send confidential information. Okay. Let's see if this key can open the cabinet. The Shiganaki Village's past, the deity and unauthored rites that nobody would tell. The truth is in front of me, only one door away. I had even hoped there is more stuff inside. My memories before I was 8 years old, my mother's death, and the reason why my father left Kuromori Town. I take a deep breath to prepare myself for the truth I am about to face. What's wrong? There are a lot of letters inside, but they have already turned moldy and rotten off. I can't see the words on them. Cheer up, maybe we could find some clues in Kuromori Town. The truth is that so close to me has disappeared instantly. The truth that is so close to me has disappeared instantly. From the words on the letter, Shiganaki's village secrets are hidden in the dark forest once again. Oh, okay. Yep, I saw that. The door won't budge. Okay, ja, wir können ihn nicht mehr machen. Wir werden vermutlich auch nicht einfach nach oben hier lassen. Aber doch, werden wir. Interessant. Ich dachte, wir würden hier eher auf Probleme stoßen. Ich gehe mal davon aus, dass hier jetzt eher nicht mehr viel los ist, ne? Auch das, doch, das eine Huhn ist da unten, okay. Gut. Trotzdem einmal ganz kurz hier. Okay, hier ist einfach schlichtweg gar nichts. Ich bin nochmal so frei, ich werde jetzt hier nicht mit allem doppelt und dreifach intergehen, so sehr das Spiel behauptet, hier könnten irgendwelche Easter Eggs sein. Ein uninhabited house, aha. Ich werde jetzt hier nicht nochmal mit allem interagieren. As I'm about to leave the village, I suddenly hear countless screams of anguish from behind. It's all your fault. Okay. Ich dachte, da soll jetzt noch irgendwas anderes kommen, aber nope. A notice is posted on the signboard. The Shiganaki Mura will be demolished by the end of the next year to build the reservoir. Residents are asked to keep away. Alright. Yeah, I know. August 1997, demolish Shikanakimura. Man weiß ja nie. Was konnte denn die Maus eigentlich sehen? Ja, ihr könnt ja, hi. Ich wollte nur sicher reinklicken, nicht, dass ich der Controller nicht mitspielt. So, hier ist abgesperrt. No entry, ja. Auch kein Licht mehr. Schick ist es natürlich hier. Wir haben wohl eine Hotstar. Dusty Gachapon Machines, Capsule Toy Vending Machines, filled with colorful Capsule Toys inside. Convenience Store and a note is mentioned this place is up for sublease. Okay. No entry, barricade tape is scattered all over the ground. Oh, da ist aber hier schon mal durchgebrochen, ja. A poster of Midnight Ring in hand-painted style. Onozuka Summer. Poster of a popular TV series Tokyo Love Affair. The wine bottles are waiting to be recycled and there's a faint smell of wine. The wine bottles are waiting to be... Okay. Und so, ich will erstmal ganz kurz hier einmal so ein bisschen aus entlang latschen, gucken, was hier sonst noch ist. Da ist der Basketball-Court. Jupp. Achso, das ist ein Schild, das weiter oben hängt. The Shikanaki Tunnel is in danger of collapsing. Please keep out. Okay, und da hängen so einige, ich sag vermutlich mal Talismane oder ähnliches da dran. So, damit darf ich überhaupt nicht in den Empty Trash Can. Oh, hierhin darf ich immer hingehen. I notice on the upcoming demolition works in Shikanaki Village. The mural will be demolished next year. Yes, okay. Okay. This should be the apartment Tamazaki-san mentioned. A notice with blurry words written on it. Recently, there are numerous instances of people missing in Kuromori-cho. Residents and tourists are asked to stay away from deserted alleyways. Okay. Bookstore. A nostalgic bookstore logo. Hot manga series Jojo. Fune wo Amu Shoten. The Great Passage Bookstore Shop. Business hours 10 to 19. Und wieder das Cat-Logo. So. The doors shut tight. The mailbox is filled with flies and dusty letters. A few of the letters are addressed to me. These letters are from Tamazaki-san. Aha. That's smart. What do these letters say? Tamazaki-san said she's doing well in Tokyo and she's even inviting us to go there and enjoy ourselves. Eh, she would take care of our accommodation. It would be great if we could claim the cost for the trip. You have already published 2 books. You've probably earned a lot of money, right? Kara-chan, please don't talk about such a serious matter. There's a keyhole in the mailbox and it fits the key Tamazaki-san gave to us. Perhaps that dwelling Tamazaki-san mentioned is referring to this mailbox. This is the dwelling Tamazaki-san mentioned. It'd be actually be in such a small mailbox. I hear some yokai like to live in the dimension where humans live, but they are also afraid to bump into human beings. So they often set up magical barriers in nondescript places in the human world, like gaps between tables and walls, paintings and inside closets. Those dimensions may look small, but in fact they are entirely different worlds altogether. I see. There is a stove here. I finally found a place to write my manuscript. Can you change into a human at any time? Well, I am weak and it isn't convenient for me to move around. It is easier for me to do things as a pigeon. What's on the notebook? Why? I have a question. We first met each other when I used Ninja without realizing it and returned to the year 1995. Perhaps you were already at the train station 3 years ago? Kara, the person you are seeing now is also the person you saw at that time. I have always been in the same time and space as you. We have the same curse and fate, and Ninja enables our fates to intertwine. You mean Nensha has something to do with the curse? Probably. Anyway, we will get all our answers when we arrive at Koromori Town Theater and remove the curse. I'm not available for small talk now. I have to write the manuscript now. Do what you need to do, and I will look around first. Okay, Nensha dot dot dot. Kara-chan, good job all this while. Now please get some well-deserved rest. I have sorted out the rules of Nensha in the notebook, so if you have any questions about Nensha, you may refer to it. Rules of Nensha. Okay, 1. Nensha can read and restore the memories in electrical appliances, and users can freely travel through those memories. 2. The appliances to be used for Nensha need to work normally. 3. Nensha can also be used on other electrical appliances that are working normally in the same area. So, 4. The will of the user will determine the activation and effectiveness of Nensha. Under dangerous conditions, Nensha will activate by itself. 5. Electrical appliances applied by Nensha will be moved due to traveling back in time. 6. Changes applied by Nensha in the past will also affect the present situation. 7. Nensha users can bring others into Nensha space. 8. The number of people and time span will affect Nensha's effectiveness. 9. If the process of activating Nensha is interrupted, it will have unforeseen consequences. Oh no, not that one. Nensha is incapable of changing death as a fact. Number 10. You can open the eye. Okay, can you read again? So, someone here is the Oswin N64. A new gaming console. Some books on pedagogy. Column in Koromori Daily, feature on Koromori-cho gas incident. On April 20th, dozens of people were killed in a gas attack on the Tokyo subway. After investigation, police have confirmed that the religious group Shin Raiden Goku is behind the attack. On October 9th, hätte ich das aufschreiben sollen. There was a gas attack on Koromori-cho train number 135. According to a survivor, two Shinrin-goku members used canisters which contained a special made toxic gas on the moving train in succession, and both members died by 5 passengers and the train attendant were killed. On October 11, a poison attack gas attack took place at Koromori-cho Gekijo. It was raining and a member of Shinrin-goku discharged the poisonous gas from the rooftop of the theater. The gas had mixed with the rainwater and scattered on passerby below, leading to 4 deaths and dozens of serious injuries. Police revealed that the 2 gas incidents were planned and carried out by fanatical followers of Shinrin-goku. At present, the police have arrested most of its members and are still some at large. In order to prevent further gas attacks, the police have stepped up patrols and asked residents to connect their safety manual on hazardous gases in a timely manner and notify the police immediately if they see any suspicious person. Sociologists pointed out that Shinrin-goku's activities have become more commonplace in Koromori-cho and is closely associated with the decline of Koromori-cho. After the economic crisis, the government of Koromori-cho has never been able to come up with a sound and effective revitalization plan, and the unemployment rate remains high, while all kind of criminal activities continue to persist. Recently, a lot of people from the victims' families and the populace have come to the town's government office to lodge their protest on their own initiative. We will continue to bring further updates to the story in November 1995. A collection of music album from the band Little Lover is neatly arranged under the radio. Kagami Mochi. Du mich auch. Does it? The stove is giving off a blue flame. Okay. Kalender für February. Okay. Im Hintergrund meinte gerade einfach irgendwas anderes sich zu öffnen. Battle.net? Hallo? It's not winter yet, but the inside of this house feels as close as winter. Is it because time in this room has stopped at February 1996? The clock's hands aren't moving. There's several mystery novels in the nightstand. Tamazaki-san also likes Kobayashi Sensei's work. I seem to have seen that place outside the window in the Fox Forest before. Is this dimension connected to the Fox Forest? You have seen this place? What? Good night. Okay, der eine Punkt, der jetzt noch hier angezeigt wird, ist nach draußen wieder. Ja, ja. Okay. The kitty cat. What's up? It's the black cat I met at the Shiganaki station. Ah, we met again, yeah. Hello there. You can understand what I'm saying? Yes, because of reasons that are hard to explain. By the way, you seem to like you wanted to tell me something when we first met. I'd like to offer you a few drinks, because I haven't seen a Kamuzume-chan as cute as you for a long time. Reap. Okay, also Battle.net hat gerade hier Spaß im Hintergrund sich immer wieder zu öffnen. I'm sorry I couldn't understand your language at all at that time, and I'm not old enough to drink any alcohol yet. Young girls nowadays are so boring, yeah. Why does it feel a bit frivolous? Did you come to Koromori Town to sightsee, yeah? I'm going to Koromori Shogekijo. Why are you going there, yeah? Because of various reasons, I need to go there. For whatever reason, that place is very dangerous, nya. There's a lane of the weeping rain in front of Koromori Chogikijo. Once it rains, the rainwater becomes very toxic. You will be corroded if you go there now, nya. Weeping rain. There was a gas attack near Koromori Chogikijo 3 years ago. I remember it was raining at that time. A madman from some religious group ran to the roof of the theater to discharge the poisonous gas. And then the gas mixed with the rain and to fall onto the passerby below. A lot of people have died in that attack, and the scene at that time was frightening, yeah. Although the poisonous gas was being cleaned up later, okay, the vengeful ghosts of those innocent victims who died tragically continued to hang around near the theater and make that wailing sound when they were killed by the gas. That strong anguish together with the wailing has become a highly corrosive weeping rain. It's useless even if you take an umbrella, Nya. So you absolutely mustn't go there until the rain stops, Nya. Man, es regnet gerade nicht, oder? There's no other way to go to the theater? If you insist, Nya. The owner of Forest Cat Cafe probably knows a way to avoid being corroded by the weeping rain. Forest Cat Cafe. The owner is a very capable one. She would definitely know a way, Nya. Do you know where is that cafe? Okay. It's at the end of that lane. I understand. Thank you so much. Komuzume-chan, are you sure you don't want to have a drink with me? Sorry. It's fine. You look like you have something important to do. I won't force you in that case. Thank you. Okay, wir werden da einfach schon mal hingebeten. Die Frage ist, ob ich zum Beispiel jetzt hier nochmal zurückgehen kann. Ja, okay. Ich will nämlich einfach mal wissen, ob man hier nochmal mit ihr interagieren kann. Don't go too far if you want to go out. Alright, wir tun es vermutlich trotzdem und werden es vermutlich diesbezüglich dann auch bereuen. Aber ich würde sagen, das passiert dann tatsächlich erst beim nächsten Mal. Denn das riecht nach einem Abschnitt, der vielleicht ein bisschen länger werden könnte. Und das wäre dann Schwachsinn, jetzt für diesen Teil noch zu starten. Ich bedanke mich recht herzlich fürs Einschalten. Hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Und dann können wir beim nächsten Mal herausfinden, wie das weitergeht. Ich bin nicht persönlich sehr gespannt. Bis dann.